Hello everyone, and welcome to Skyrim. Yes, The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, and you might be wondering why I'm even attempting to do this, because I generally don't do RPGs on my channel, despite the fact that I do love to play them. I think the only RPG that I've really done, like that's an actual RPG, has been Super Mario RPG, and Skyrim is a game that I've been wanting to play for a long time. Like, I remember when it first came out, I rented it from Redbox, I think. Yeah, I rented it from Redbox, and I only had it for like 2 days, and for most of that time, I was working, so I didn't get to play it much. But I do have some things to say before we get started. Now, before that, I should go in and... Wait, can I change, like, any of the settings, like, in here? I don't know. So, the recording might come in a little dark or whatnot. I don't know. Is this still saved to my... Yeah, it's still saved to my stuff. So, whatever. Anyway, that was some of my save files from, like, hell a long time ago. What was that? When did this happen? Holy shit. Yeah, this was like a long ass time ago. 2005. So, yeah. Alright, well, whatever. This game has been around for a long time, and I've wanted to do this for a very long time. And the thing is, like I said, I need to explain some stuff, is I'm really doing a whole lot of stuff on my channel right now, so starting Skyrim probably isn't a great idea, especially since even if I just go through the main storyline and don't do any side quests, which I'm not going to do, I'm going to do as many side quests as I feel is correct, you know, to my heart's content, if you will. Now, I won't do them all, I can't promise you that. So if I eventually get to something later, or I don't get to something that you'd like to see at all, I'm sorry. I know I won't be able to please everyone, and I'm pretty sure you can't do everything on your first playthrough anyway, because certain events align differently, and you have different choices and branching paths and blah blah blah, whatever. But now, what is today? Today is May 26th. It is Memorial Day, May 26th, 2014. So this is the day that I'm recording it, but that doesn't mean that, you know, in a couple of days you're going to see Skyrim. Like, the plan for me is to just record, like, super bulk, like, Skyrim stuff. And eventually, when I have enough, or when I feel like one or two projects are coming to an end, you know, then I can start posting Skyrim stuff. So, even though it's being recorded, you know, like I said, on May 26, 2014, you might not see this for a while. It could be a couple weeks from now, it could be a couple months from now, but either way, this is pretty much when I started recording Skyrim. So, without further ado, we'll get into it. Start a new game? Yes, I will. That is my explanation for Skyrim, and I hope you guys enjoy. Now, I don't know if this has recording issues, like with the PC. But I think those issues were with fraps. I know SSOHPKC talked about it in some of his videos, like, for some reason when you record certain software, like, with fraps, it makes loading screens really long for some reason. That one wasn't too bad. I will say that this is probably going to be one of my most heavily edited, well, heavily, you can take that with a grain of salt, but probably one of my most heavily edited series on my channel, because there is a lot of walking to do, even afterwards when you get a horse and you can travel faster. It's still going to be quite a problem at some points, where, you know, there might be times where I'm like walking up to 10-15 minutes straight with nothing happening. Well, nothing really important. It's like, oh yeah, you know, you fight some guys or whatever, but just to get to my destination. So if there's like a giant walking segment,
hey, you, finally awake.
You know, you can expect that I am more than likely going to chop that out, cut it out, so that I don't bore you any more than I have to, I guess. So, that's a thing.
Skyrim was fine until you came along.
Empire was nice. Oh, crap, dude. Can I put subtitles on? Okay. Yeah, let's go to settings. Alright, difficulty, adept. I'm not. Wait. Apprentice, novice. Wow. Okay, well, we'll keep on the default setting of adept. I'm not sure if that's good or not, but we will try that. Let's see. Save on character menu. Oh, I can make it like every 5 minutes or something. 10 minutes, 15 minutes. We'll go 10 minutes for now. I'm not going to use anything with connect. Subtitles on, general subtitles, yes. Okay, so invert Y, no. Use connect commands, no. Audio. Alright, we'll see how that goes for now. Apparently I can't actually change. Oh, never mind. I was going to say I can't really change the brightness. We'll put it up about that far. That should be pretty good. We'll go with that. And so that is that. Alright, let's get back into it. Yeah, whenever you record, you have to, for some reason or another, I don't know if it's like YouTube or if it's just the recording software, but you need to turn up, or I feel, or in my experience, I always need to turn up the brightness because it comes out darker.
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
I don't know where you thought we were going, dude. I mean, clearly we're going to bad times.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
So you stole some horses, and now you're gonna die?
Akatosh, divines, please help me.
It looks like we're pretty much going to die. You know.
General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Yeah, maybe. You never know. You never know. Look at this guy. This guy's freaking out.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, the imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so sick.
Well, that's the government for you, huh?
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Yeah, you don't want to see this kid. It's gonna get ugly.
Yes, get these.
Why are we stopping?
Oh, looks like there are more
what
of us.
Do you think? End of the line.
Yeah. Like, what the hell? Like, what am I even doing here?
Let's go.
Now, as I explained before, I played this game a little, but it was a long-ass time ago, and I don't remember shit, so as far as I'm concerned, this is a blind playthrough. Now, I have, admittedly, I have watched some people play Skyrim and whatnot, but there's just so much to do, I don't even remember, I don't even know how to keep track of that shit. This guy.
Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Yep.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Oh. Oh, so
no,
that's it.
Of Rorikstead.
Oh, there's this guy.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Oh, this guy. This guy is running. Oh, he's gonna die. Yeah, look at that. Look at that archer dude. Oh.
Anyone else feel like
well, you would have died either way, I guess.
Step forward.
Alright. Hello?
Who
are you?
I don't know. Who am I? I'm a Nord. Okay. Wait. Oh, I can be Argonian, a lizard person. Regenerate health quickly. I don't know. Let's see. Breton. Spellcraft. Okay. I don't think I really liked any of the elves in the Elder Scrolls series, which is funny because I tend to play elves in pretty much every other game. But let's see, Imperial. Not really. Khajiit, oh, I could be a cat person. Excellent thieves. I don't know. I kind of feel like I should be human, you know? Nord. Orc. Redguard and Wood Elf. Huh. I don't know. Honestly, it would either be Nord or Khajiit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Nord. I think that's where we're at right now. Oh, okay. Oh, so I can be female. Alright, well, you know. My affinity for being female characters in games when they let me choose, so sure. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Preset. Not really. No. No. Oh. What the fuck? No. 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 Well, definitely no. Oh, man. I don't know. This is all, like, really weird. I'm not really sure if I like the hair here. This hair is really, really strange. That one's okay, except for the whole, like, I don't even know what that is. Like, a scar? Are those scars? Is that what that is? That looks like it's okay. That one's alright. Yeah, I'll probably go with that. Yeah, why not? A skin tone. I'm not pale, but I'm not exactly tan either. I guess we'll go with that. Weight. Wait, so does this just make me, like, ridiculously skinny or something? We'll go middle of the road. Alright, complexion. Oh, the hell? Oh, okay. That's kinda interesting. Yeah, we'll stick with that. Dirt color, no. Scars, no. Oh, it's war paint. I don't want any of that. Nose type. Oh, that's really weird. Yeah, it looks okay. Height, that's fine. Length, that's okay. Yeah, we'll just keep all of that is good. That is fine. Eye shape, eye color. Whoa. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Okay, I don't get it. What was it, blue? Were we on blue or something? Yeah, that's good. Eyeshadow. Oh. I'm kinda liking, is that purple? It looks purple. I like the purple. I'm gonna stick with that. Alright. Brow, mouth. I guess we'll mess with hair a little bit. Whoa. This is getting, like, all kinds of nuts. I actually like that. I might stick with that one. It's like so many things to choose. This is gonna be, like, the whole first video. It's just me, like, figuring out what I want to look like. That's actually pretty good. I'm sticking with that. Hair color. Is there like black? Black. And then it just goes like crazy. Alright. Yeah, that's good. Sticking with that. Okay. Done. Sure. We'll go with the tried and true as always. Here we go. Done.